everyone, back to another video. Welcome back to another episode of Sonic Legends. So YouTube's been crashing, and so I decided to move my recordings to just using the regular old camera. It's been a while. And like, this is Metallic Madness Act 2. I did Act 1, then YouTube crashed. I did a little bit more of Act 2 because like, suffering! Like, this level is just suffering. And then guess what? YouTube crashed. So, third time's the charm, but this time I'm not using YouTube. Because YouTube has been sucking lately. So yeah, this is actually in the past. And like, I am going everywhere. I am searching everywhere. I have not been here yet. Stupid watch. This has to be it. Whoa. I lost a bunch of rings, and in exchange, I got one shield. Now I'm wondering if I actually pressed the direction. Okay, yes, I did. Okay, no. Yeah, pretty sure I'm soft. Pretty sure I'm back here in the forbidden zone. I've been stuck for so long. One singular level. No. Come on. I have no idea where I am right now, but I'm hoping I can find a tool. I hate this level so much. Like, Act 1 cleared it. Zone 1 cleared in no time. Zone 2? What is this pile of garbage? This level is straight up just trying to suck every fiber of my being out of me. Mercy, I was trying to get more rings. No wonder people hate this game so much. The game is not bad if you're just trying to get through it. That is for most levels. Oh god, I'm gonna dread the day when I'm gonna have to come back here. This section of the level has no weight. Okay, yeah, it has no purpose. Like, this part of the level tricks you into thinking you're moving forward only for you to be psyched out. This level is evil. I mean, there's nowhere to go. I have tried every single time. Wait. Wait a minute. I tried the past. I tried the present. And I tried the bad future. But I destroyed the generator, or whatever it's called. And now, because of that, I'm pretty sure I can go to the good future. Wait, am I supposed to go to the good future? Everything adds up. I tried the future, yes, but I tried the wrong future. That has to be it. Why did that just happen? Why is this happening? Just let me up. Who made this level? Who thought that this was a good idea. Because it's not. This level was not a good idea, and it will never be. Anyways. Okay. Present. Alright. Change of scenery. Alright. Now I just need to find one more future card. Post. One more future post. And then find a way to get there. That's a past one, I know that. Alright. Okay. And after I find that feature post, I gotta find a place where I can activate it without losing it. Honestly, I'm sure that many children in the 1990s raged over this level. Just playing this on their Sega CD. Yeah, that's why it's called Sonic CD. In case you didn't know. Trying to make sure I'm not running so I don't accidentally lose this. I know what I did accidentally lose. Rangs. Okay. I know this is the wrong area. Sorry, wrong number. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Look alive! Alright. Keep thinking it's gonna crush me. Oh no, don't want to hit that. Yeah, I'm bumping into walls. Oh no! All right. not gonna get that pass flag. But I am going to die. This music is so... Wait, did I already 100% complete this level? I think I did. On complete accident. Okay. Sure, this may be the good future, but that doesn't mean everything is good here. Like, there are still many spikes. But look at this place, it's so nice. Do I show you where Little Planet House top? It's beautiful. Even though it's all in pixels. Little blocks. Anyways, we gotta find a way out of here. What? Okay, well that's pretty much useless this time. Oh God! What the heck is here? What the heck is this? Nope. Right, how do I shake this past off of me? Okay, stop. Yeah, there we go. No past for me. I'm good here. Ooh, yeah. I am speed! Oh, I jumped at the wrong time, huh? Do-do-do-do-do. Oh yeah, I'm here. Here it comes. But for the rest of them, the rest of them. Talk about my love. It's coming up. It's on the shop. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. This is hard. Not Sonic. I don't talk. Oh no, no, I don't. Okay, this is stupid. My efforts are futile. Also, how did I... Look alive! Alright. Gotta be careful here. Very... Okay, actually, how am I supposed to get out of here? That's the only way? Alright. God. Well! That is not what I was intending to do. Oh, for a second I thought that was an enemy. For the love of... No, thank you. Well... We don't have to go to the past. Miss. Well. Oh, there's now. Does this even affect me back? No. Now plus wait, she human. Get out of here now, bomb. Down first. Down does not help. Now I go here. Oh god! That was just unfair. Like, you gotta admit, that was not cool. Okay, I get it, I suck at this game. Boing! Yeet! Boing! Whoa! 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 Thank you so much for dying! Wait you out. Okay, you've been waited out. Oh, what's up here? Wait. Okay, this is looking familiar so far. Hopefully it doesn't lead to anything bad. There's a bomb there, avoided the bomb. No, what? What? Oh god. Dang it. Oh god. Please don't go out the way I'm thinking you're gonna go out. So far it's already looking bleak. This is actually going to be a good future. Please? Oh no. 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 Oh, Wait, this looks kind of different. Can I see you? Why does this game just give us sections that lead absolutely nowhere? Like, the game straight up wants the players to get lost. And of course, this is going to lead me into the exact same scenario. Please don't go into the spikes, okay? Wait! This might actually be a good future. I left early. Oh gosh. God! Whoa! Excuse? That is cruel. Again, I haven't really been seeing any bottomless pits. Oh shoot! Oh, how am I avoiding? Okay, this game, very unfair. And I was starting to like this game. Metallic Madness CD and Titanic Monarch are the worst classic Sonic stages. In classic Sonic games, I'm not talking about Forces. What? How? Game, you are finding very cruel ways to defy logic every time. Okay, just let me out. Offer me an escape from this prison! And I wasted my invincibility again! Oh god. Oh! Ah, no! It's official. Metallic Madness is the worst Sonic stage. And guess what? if I fail on the boss, I will have to do this all over again. Not Metallic Madness, this god-awful segment. No! Let me out! Let me out! I was so close. Seriously, who made this level? No! The rage is inducing again. Hello, welcome back to what I felt when I was trying to 100% title Tempest. That could have been it! Okay. Also, you expect me to find a way to be able to go through a moving platform. Yes, let me out. Let me out. I don't care. I will finish this game. Some people would just give up. But as rage-induced as I am, I will not give up. Not before I can finally move on to Sonic 2. Don't care, I don't need invincibility. Okay, boingy, boingy. I mistimed that by a millisecond. Yes, 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 yes. The platforms they decided to use for this are just game. Okay, I'm saying it, the developers want people to hate this game. My guess is that when the game was in development, there was like a secret agent who snuck in and changed everything to make and changed all sorts of things to make it so that people will hate this game and will stop following Sonic. There's a checkpoint. Oh god. Please. Oh wait. Okay. Checkpoint. At least give us a checkpoint. So how do I defeat this guy? Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I see. Oh my god, damage boosting is the key! Whoa, whoa! Whoa, what? That was weird. Okay, I didn't have to damage boost that time. God, that's moving so fast! Whoa! Give me my ring. Give me my ring. I need my ring. Don't get all the time stones? Well, let me guess, it's gonna show a try again screen. Oh wow! Whoa! These credits are pretty cool! Boom! Whoa! Whoa, that's a lot of those bug saw guys! Whoa! Oh, Kotaru's! Oh! Beam attack! You have to get your little light beam. Oh! Sonic vs. Metal! Woo! Beep! Beep! You That's gonna be the end of the episode. Yeah, try again. Presented by Sega. Yo, Origins cutscene time! Oh, the card scan. Friends, Two Tails, Chaos Emeralds. Huh? Wait! Nah. Oh! It's Sonic. Now I'm not as mad. See you next game. Yep. And now. Oh, Tifa, please come. Please stop. He was bullied by the other foxes because he had two tails. Wait. Yep, that's the part of my thumbnails. Whoop. I can fly! Woo! And that's it. See y'all next time.